Welcome back to Command & Conquer, Red Alert Remastered, and welcome to Mission 5 for the Soviets.
When you kill one, it is a tragedy. When you kill 10 million, it is a statistic. They call me killer. But I live only to serve the people. And the people's history will judge me. Where the Romans failed, I will succeed. Russia's borders will stretch from coast to coast. For a united Russia is our destiny. Those lands were taken away by corrupt Tsarist diplomats and criminal military officers. They were the enemies of the people. But enough of this. You have served me well. Continue to do so, and your future is as bright as the star of the Soviet Union. As a reward for your service to the people, I wish to promote you. Your first order as field captain is to proceed to Colchis Island. We need the ore there for a special project. In addition, we need to capture the Allied communications center. We must know what those Allied dogs are up to. Godspeed. Do what you must for the people.
Alright, here we go. We're going to build our base here, and what we are going to do is not build too close to the coast, because if we do that, we're probably going to get ourselves attacked by ships too early, those destroyers. Now, the destroyers have really great range, which can be a problem, but what's even more problematic is that if you tell your land units to target them, they generally don't do that. You have to get them in range and then they target them. There's also another problem that this... Hello there, rifleman. Oh, out of range, so you guys please move. There we go, not a problem. What I want to say is that let's build you here, so you can get that jewelry here first. Let's get a power plant, or another power plant rather. Construction complete. Build you here, and I think we want another refinery straight away. You can explore a little bit here. There's also another issue that the MCV that the Allies have, that is supposed to colonize the central island, but that's supposed to go there when certain triggers are activated. I think if you wait too long, if you attack the base, if you get to the island yourself, which isn't easy because there's no beach, but you can land paratroopers there, then that happens. But there's a chance that it will bug out and just dance at the beach, and if you destroy it and they never build their base there, then you will never be able to actually finish this mission here. We'll see about that when we get to that. Let's build some more flame turrets here. And you get me more of that jewelry.
Yes, sir, agreed.
Construction complete.
Here we go. Building. This could be reached by ships, potentially. We'll see about that. We're going to get an arms factory next. Almost more riflemen. That's fine. Because I'm prepared for you. Prepare. The Allies will also send thieves after you here. But
yes,
the
sir,
thieves... Firstly, they're pretty brittle. And you don't have to build your refinery here. And the other thing with the thieves is that they tend to enter the closest building, no matter what
yes,
it
sir,
is. Even if it's a pillbox or a power plant. And if they enter those buildings, nothing happens. Absolutely nothing. Well, the thieves disappear. That happens. But it has no actual effect. So here we go. Let's build two of you and then another one of you. And let's get another war factory straight away. You should actually harvest down here, because the allies are probably going to attack us with tanks in the near future. Here we go. What we want to do is probably kill the allied miner at one point, but more about that soon. Let's actually pop you down here. Then let's get a radar, which may or may not destroy our frame rate.
Construction complete.
Let's see about that. And here we go. You guys all become one group. Oh no, get over here. Harvest here now. Okay, so there's ships there now, that's not so cool. But what can you do? Yeah, we need a couple more tanks to take those out. We're just going to stay here for now. It should be good enough. We will also get a repair bay at one point. Or service depot, whatever. You also come north, please. There we go, this is why I got you here. Come on, that's... Because you couldn't even kill one light tank without getting one of you killed. Oh well, yeah, you attack that finally. That's actually easier for me to fix. Thank you. Here we go. No worries, there's more... More tanks where that came from.
Yes, sir. Acknowledge.
Unit ready. Building. Construction.
So let's see.
New construction options.
That it didn't actually totally destroy the performance, so let's just leave the radar on for now.
Reporting.
It's still not great.
Repairing.
Oh yeah, why am I repairing that?
Insufficient funds. Unit ready.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Can you stop blocking that, please?
Construction complete.
So the airfield is good to go. We mainly want that for the support powers. Get another power plant, and let's finally fix this turret here. You all become one group. Here we go. And do we want a service depot? We probably do. So, spy plane is being ready. The spy plane recharges really quickly, that's nice. So yeah, this MCV here, that can bug out quite easily, which is not so great. But we'll see how that goes for us this time. Let's just pop you down here. You come over here. And if you're in range, you can actually take out these ships here. But if not, then these guys here won't fire. Like this... There we go. That was actually not that bad. Let's get another harvester here. We're going to... You know what? We're actually going to check this area here so we can see the ships coming. Should more of them arrive... you know what? You can repair yourself as well. You're only mildly damaged, but why not? There we go. Another oil refinery is on the way. Yeah, you get me that jewelry. You get yourself repaired as well.
Let's
build as far in the north as we can. Let's get one flame tower there as a precaution. You have been fixed, obviously, because you were never really all that damaged in the first place. Oh no. Let's get these guys out of here, because there's actually a decent chance that they will kill the harvester if we let them. There we go. Thank you very much. Let's build more of our heavy tanks. Let's just check this area here.
Unit ready.
It seems to be clearish. There's some allied units, but that's not really that big of a deal. We just have to keep an eye out on the ships, because we don't want to lose any harvesters here. So there's their harvester. Nice, nice. We may as well let's just drop some of these here. We can drop some on the middle island, but I have the feeling that that glitches out the... What was that? Great, this again. At thieves. You can use a flame. You come over here. Like these guys here. Just didn't want to attack in the beginning. You know you're attacking this guy here, that's fine too. You know what, I don't really care, just kill this ship here. Thank you very much. Okay, more spy planing then. You definitely need to get yourself fixed. That's a nice amount of tanks, which we will utilize to attack soon. Let's get a bunch of you, because we'll need you. Hey, it's more infantry. It's fine, there's a flame turret there plus tanks, so not a problem. Goodbye. And
yes, sir.
Here we go. Then we're going to kill their harvester.
Insufficient funds.
Hey, you know what? You are healthy enough.
Affirmative.
The allies also get reinforcements here, so it's not just what they build that they have here. Be advised. But that what? Oh, that was the engineer that was ready. Good. So this should be sufficient. You know what? You guys here can come along as well as support troops. Except for the ones I forgot. So let's spy on the island here. And once the miner comes along, we're going to destroy it. You are super dead. Oh dear, the performance. Let's just sell the radar here. Much better. You can maybe come over here. Let's crush these rocket guys here, because I really don't need those to destroy my tanks. Kill the thief. Fun fact, in the German version, the thief's actually an acronym, so it's called the... what's it called? I think the data controlled illegal or acquisition unit, which is that's a mouthful. So anyway, you guys come over here and let's get down here. Oh dear, still performance isn't great, not at all. You come over here as well. Yeah, well, the performance is terrible here. So you come over here, help me out. Is there a reason why you're not doing anything? Well, never mind. Also, I think this guy here is full of engineers. Let's see about that. You just come over here. Yep. Oh, was it a mine layer? I'm not even sure. I thought it was a transport. Whatever. Get over here. You guys. Destroy this barracks here, because the last thing I need is them building more like rocket troopers or so. Goodbye. Don't know why I'm destroying the anti-air gun first. Doesn't really matter all that much, does it? Let's not destroy the radar dome here, because we need that. And let's destroy these gunboats instead. If you could actually do that, that would be fantastic. Let's kill these ones here too. No, we don't need cells. We need more of these guys. Guys, get over here and kill these. At least, or kill the anti-air gun, whatever. Okay, let's kill this immediately so they don't build more stuff. At least the two of you who can be bothered to help me out here. Actually, let's destroy this first, and then let's see whether we can take over their construction yard here too. At least their MCV didn't seem to... No, let's not do that now. At least not just now. This should be sufficient. There we go. Thank you very much. Don't destroy that, please. Oh, nice try. You know what? I can just take that... Oh, I guess not. Really, that was like nice move there, AI. So, let's destroy this one here. Not. Let's get more heavy tanks. How much ore do we have left here? Not that much, so we probably want to be a bit careful here with the money. So how about we don't do that? Maybe build one or two more. There we go. So we should have our second MCV as well. Get over here. No, we don't. Okay. I guess not then. So anyway, you guys here will get yourself repaired here. And you can just hang around here. So we still have some ships here. And the allies, I think, should be building a base here now. Let's see about that. So what you can usually do is just... Let's see whether I can kill their miner. They might just build a new one, so this might not be a feasible strategy. but let's see. Is there a reason why you didn't go down here for repairs? I don't know. But it doesn't really matter that much. Get over here. So we'll try to go to that island in the near future. We probably want a submarine pen here. And maybe we should build a couple less tanks, because now we are kind of low on funds here. Oh, fantastic. Let's get at least one submarine here before everything goes downhill. Let's do some more spy planning here. Select target. Unit ready. There we go. So you will destroy this boat here. At least that doesn't take particularly long, as long as you're in position. So I think we probably want one or two more of these. And we can harvest some ore here in the near future. And there we go, there's our second MCV. You come over here and you come over there. Let's get two of these and let's see how far we get with them. Wonder, can we distract these ships here a little bit? Let's blow up their power plants here. Even though I don't think it really matters all that much right now. And here we go. So that was that guy again, that's fine. You please take this out, thank you very much. Oh, I didn't see you there. Yeah, you shoot those cliffs. Show those cliffs with boss. You kill this guy here from a distance if possible, or you could just miss, that's possible too. Thank you for just leaving and getting yourself killed. Well played. Let's get at least one transport. So there's still a number of units around here. That's very inconvenient. So we're probably going to land down here. So you can scout the beaches down here. Here we go. So they should be fine. So let's get our tank forces ready. We're not going to... you know what, we may as well destroy you here. You come over here as well. You just blow that up. Thank you. I thought you were going to destroy the tank, but that wasn't the case. Nice, nice. So did I... Yeah, there we go. Here's that MCV. So, really? Wait, where did I lose? Oh, here. So there's another ship there, that's fine. Don't really have to worry about that all that much. You please kill this guy here. It's fine. Did we? Yeah, we did load everyone on here. So let's get you over here. And just drop some tanks here. Let's see whether you can get past this guy. It would be great. Just get out of there. Now run. And you guys kill this guy here. There we go. So we want probably like 15 tanks over there, plus our MCV. And where are my harvesters? I thought I'd given you a group assignment, I guess I didn't. You can all come over here. So I don't need this refinery here anymore. And I don't think I need the repair pad anymore. Neither do I need these. I don't think the allies really come after me here. And neither do I need this. So let's get another refinery over here. You get in here, as so do four halfway healthy tanks. What's happening here? Oh, great. Oh, hello. That's okay. We can deal with you. If all my forces would chime in here, that would be really great. Maybe have you hang out here, so just in case that happens again, we can murder that transport immediately. We just come over here. Yeah, I should have saved up a little more money, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Oh, hey, thieves. I guess you're trying to get over here, but you can't because it's just not a possibility. Yeah, you're too expensive. Just barely so, but that's fine. Oh, hello. Okay. That's fine. Boy, these tanks are speedy. So you come over here. Okay, you protect my MCV. Hey there, rocket guy. There we go. Build speed bonus. Yes, oh yeah, you can enter my construction. Yeah, that won't do anything. Man, they were just waiting for me to establish myself here, weren't they? That's fine. Let's just build this war refinery here. You stay back a little bit because you're unhealthy. Okay, so we got you here. Great. So you just send more of this stuff here. It's really what I needed. If you could all attack, that would be great. So let's get 5 more tanks over here for now, because that's what I really need right now. Oh, fantastic. Man, they're really sending a lot of stuff here, and I don't like that. You haven't even loaded up here properly. Okay, you come over here. You get me a second transport. Let's get you right here, and let's just do some spying here. There we go. You might actually be useful at one point. Good, good. Time for the miners. How are you still alive? I don't know. You get over here. You join me here as well. Let's get one of you here. Anything else you want to sell? Not really. Could sell our other construction yard, but to be honest, we don't really want to. Here we go. I don't really want to. Could you please? Thank you. That would be nice. Actually, they can still fit another tank in there, so let's do that. So you go back home. And you come back over here. So 7 tanks, that is actually not that bad. You just wait here. You hang out there, and then let's get more of you over there. We probably also want a couple of submarines, just to clear out the... Come on, just thank you very much for actually leaving here. So I've got 3 more of you. You get me that ore. And I think this will be the last troop of guys to join me here. And let's get some submarines. Yes, and let's be a bit more patient with these guys here, because we don't want to overdo it. And let's just spy here. I know it's a bit lazy, I could just drive over there, but whatever. Yes, okay, so they are still harvesting here, that's fine. But they have a lot of miners. I think I should get... Just one more of you, if only to... Ah, yeah, the double slash. Oh, hello. Almost forgot about that. But that's fine, however. Let's just get this guy here fixed, and you too, I think. And do you want to defend yourself against this artillery piece here? No? Okay, I guess not then. Here we go. Come over here. So who else needs to be fixed? You two here, definitely. And you can come over here. And then let's get an arms factory up and running here. And let's get some arms. Oh snap. Attack of the Rangers, that's not so cool. Yeah, these do deal some damage if you let them. Okay, let's kill you while we're here. This is also killing my frame rate, but it seems to be a general issue here. Well, 3 barrages and this guy is gone. Thank you very much. Let's just kill all of you. We have enough firepower to pull that off. I have a lot of tanks that are almost dead. Oh, I guess there's mines here. Hello, and another miner. I think we need some reinforcements here. That would be nice. So you come over here, because this is slightly getting out of control. But I think we should have them now. Affirmative. But the Allies will suck this island dry if you let them, because they... So many tanks which are almost dead but not quite. If you let them, because they have a lot of miners here, so you want to make sure that... If you actually want the resources from this island here, that you do it in time. Also, I recommend to actually save up a little more money than I saved up. So this looks good so far. So let's get some infantry to secure this area here for no real reason. Let's check whether there's anything down here, and let's get some more submarines too. And how about we get another submarine pen for that build speed bonus? How about that? And now we're out of money. What damage do you exactly? I don't know. Never mind. Come over here, please. You come over here too. Oh, these were reinforcements. You didn't even build these troops here, did you? There we go, and let's just go for it. Goodbye, light tank. You didn't even fight back. Time for this turret here to go. And let's destroy this, and another submarine pen, please. There we go. Here we go, and we should probably kill those beach guns as well. That would be helpful. And here we go. I think we're going to take care of the ships with submarines. This is just too fiddly otherwise. We can already kill everything here. Okay, let's just go down here. Submarines. There should be enough firepower to murder all these ships here. But just in case, let's get a bunch more. There we go. So that will be it for this base here. I really like those triggers here because... Hey, stay here. Stay here. Great, I don't want you to... Oh, what are you trying to achieve here? Just dancing the transport dance. Please come over here, thank you. You other submarines, do you want to actually attack? Or just stand around there? Well, I guess standing around it is. But that's fine with me. Yeah, that's the reason why I built more submarines, because you lose these like crazy if you don't watch out. Oh, you're down here, that's fine. Just come down here. Submarines, you join me here as well. So what are you trying to do now? You know what? Let's actually get you over here. Or wherever you're going to go. Yeah, whatever. I'll chase you down. No worries. Are you down here? Maybe? Do some more recon here. There we go. Fantastic, we're going to... Why are you not attacking? You were even in range. Oh, come on. Mission accomplished. Yeah, that wasn't so bad, even though the naval combat still feels fairly fiddly. But it wasn't like that in the original as well, as far as I remember. So there's that. I shall see you next time. Thanks for watching and take care.